Back in November of 1895, German physics professor Wilhelm Conrad Rontgen made an unexpected discovery that would transform science and the medical community forever. While working on an experiment with electricity currents, Rontgen noticed a mysterious light shimmering on a screen. When he put his hand between the light and the dark screen, he was able to actually see the bones in his hand. Rontgen called this strange discovery X-rays, and in December of that same year, he exposed photographic plates to the rays and recorded the first X-ray image, his wife's hand. Today's imaging arsenal is far different from that of more than 100 years ago. In addition to X-rays, radiologists now use CT scans, MRI, ultrasound, and other technology to help diagnose disease. But we should remember that it all started with the X-ray, and we have Wilhelm Conrad Rontgen and his wife's hand to thank for this. Medical Milestones.